Oh, hi. Regular rats again? Should I even bother? I'll just have these two guys attack. Eight points. Boom. Drobanier, come on. Ah, he's leaving. How has Drobanier missed so much? His attack is 68. He needs to get more. I need to increase that. Because we're not going to level up by fighting these things, that's for sure. Ooh, a chest! Well, the good news is this is easy to get to from Breath's Wine Cellar. We don't have to travel through the villa like endless tunnels. Because, I'm not sure if I can get in this thing. Yeah, I don't have lockpicks. The lock cannot be opened. Find no traps, no traps. Can you do it again, or does it... You find no traps and that's it. Even if there is a trap, you're stuck in no traps. Villa key? No. Oh wait, I'm on me. I was finding no traps, right? The lock cannot be opened. So you have to go back to this, I guess. Anyone else have a key? Unfortunately, he's used all his lockpicks. Alright, I gotta make a note. Making a note to come back here, because we can't get in this. Apparently, it's not trapped, but we just can't open it. Writing this down south of. Breath's Wine Cellar Old Tunnels, right? Just unopened. Alright. I have to go back for that. You know, it'd be ironic if there were lockpicks inside. I was afraid that would happen because I used his last lockpick. Alright, so we have two other places to go. Yeah, here. Use our crowbar. A strong tool, you say? I can have me as a... That did it. Just keep checking. Make sure, yeah, we still have the crowbar. Gordon Freeman would be pleased. Alright, so I guess we're heading... We're gonna head all the way back down there? Nothing. Rats? Furry rats? What do we got here? Nothing. We've got a labyrinth on our hands here. Oh! That startled me a little. I don't know why. They look worse than they are. They're really just a bunch of cream puffs now, these things. Dead. Yep, leaving. Shows you how strong we've gotten. The rats that were once somewhat of a challenge for us are pushovers now. Wow. There is a lot to this area. Let's check up what's up here before we head further south. Okay. Let's continue. Dead endo. My God. Huh. I had to keep backtracking, but let's check up. Check this area. Come back. Back up. This way, I think. Yeah. This meets up with where we were. Okay. Going back. I love how we can see how we're facing. I've been wanting that for, you don't know, since the beginning. Ooh, Skeletoni. Nothing? I'm trying to talk to the Skeletoni. Okay. That's a dead end then. So then we continue down this way. And then we still have this. There's not a lot of encounters here. Which is okay, because they haven't been challenging so far. As we call it in EverQuest, it's yard trash. Because you'd find it outside the yard of whatever city you're at. Rats, snakes, stuff like that. This goes, have I been in here? Yes. How long does this go on for? Hope we're not getting spun also. Don't seem to be. Okay, that ends there. Before I go through this door, let me check the rest of whatever's here. Okay, so that's that. So we're filling in this side area. Still got two ways to go and then the way up north. Where am I going? This way? Almost to the end of this, though. Now I can see all the way we came from. Going through. More trash or something? Do anything with this, huh? Alright. I had no idea we'd eventually get an arrow to show which way we were facing. Okay, another one of these doors. Always suspicious of dead ends like this. Alright. Okay, so that leads to a room or something over there. Been a while since we found any rats. You hear scratching noises behind this door. Let me guess, rats behind the door. Yes! Attack! got three of them. Watch them give us, like, mega rats or something, and we're not expecting it. Giant rat. Stop missing. This is embarrassing. Driven parries. 9 points. Seven experience. Yes, yes we do collect the stuff of our opponents. We got another chest. And she can now level up to 4 whenever we leave here. Testing for secrets. Although, I don't think there can be any, but you never know. You'll find a teleporter behind one of them that will bring you to a totally new area or something. But no, nothing like that. So here's another chest, which we probably can't open. No traps. You hear a strange noise. We got it? Oh wait, this is to use something. Strange noise. I thought we went blind for a second. Who's got the villa key? Because... saving again, just in case this kills us or something. Like, no. You hear gentle clicking noises. You hear gentle clicking noises. And a moment later, poison darts are flying towards the group. I'd say we didn't get into that. So he are poisoned. Neutralize poison. Failing. I need to level up so bad. Hey! I was useful! I matter! Okay, so I have two things to do. Two chests. I gotta come back with lockpicks or something. Two chests unopened. Done. I'll be back. So we still gotta explore here and then up north. Oh, geez, if you're gonna set off a trap, at least open up. Am I facing the right way for what we're doing here? Assuming giant rats again, I'm just gonna do this, and that's it. Come on, Gribben. 16 points though, nice. Seriously, that's all? You just put a couple of rats in here. Okay. Now we're gonna head all the way back up to go here. Keep on going. Head north, young man. Ugh. Good thing we have plenty of torches. Right, which way now? Either way, we'll do it, but this way is quicker. Turn here? Yes. All right. Back on track. This part of the tunnel seems to have been used as a cell. Rusty old iron gratings hanging half off their hinges block your way. Instead of the expected skeletons of long forgotten prisoners, you find just a few old empty barrels in this cell. Nothing we can do, okay. So that's that. Oh, hi. It was awfully sudden. And you will die just as suddenly. Unless we miss a whole bunch of times, then it'll be drawn out agonizingly. Oh, that Griban. One hit point? You mean you hit the thing and it's still standing? No damage? There you go. 10, 12, boom. We actually killed both of them. They didn't get away. Hehe. Yeah, so we've got both rations. And 6 gold. Where do the rats keep the gold? Shove up their furry little butts or what? This cell, too, does not appear to have been used for holding prisoners. On the floor, you find the remains of flour sacks and rotten corn. Oh, the humanity. Okay. So that's that cell. Well, not too much more to go. Old boxes made of oak and beech lie all around the walls of this cell. The boxes contain only rotten material. It looks as if valuable silk and brocade materials were once stored here. I think that's how that's pronounced. Brocade? Not really sure. Oh, too bad nothing to get. Nothing valuable. That would be in the 2 chests that we can't open. Way. Okay. So that's it. Alright. So we can head out this way and we can go out. We'll be out in Crystal. Wait. Danny, we're using up torches. We're crazy down here. I don't want to give it. I want to use it. The way up? Yes. Wait. What am I doing? Wait, I'm heading back to... What am I... What in the ever-living hell? What am I doing? Stop! Clicking the wrong buttons for some reason, okay. Okay, this is where we cross over into the Breath's Wine Cellar area. Need to keep to the left up there. It just goes straight up, I think, right? Oh, it turns. This is where we fought the wine slime, isn't it? Or was that Orlando's? It was a fake wall, isn't it? Yeah. Fake wall. Haley. This turned out to be a bigger wine cellar than I remembered. Jeez, can we make it out without using another torch? Let's see. I think we go up through here. Yeah. I know I've gotten all the treasures on this area. It's been so long since I've been here, I don't even remember it. I remember the barrels. The Dancing Dragon, we're back in Twin Lake, right? The jewel is... Alright, cool. The jewel is the one in, what do you call it? Gemstone. That's hilarious that we ended up here. Okay. So next episode, I'm just curious here. I have my maps up on my other monitor here. And Lord Drebin, is he here, Lord Drebin? Or I think that's Crystal. Not Gemstone. I was saying Gemstone before, I mean Crystal. The jewel is in Crystal, and Lord Drebin. Yeah, Lord Chancellor Drebin's house is in Crystal as well. So we're going to go there next, since now we have the signet ring to get inside. And I'll have to go back in my old LPs and translate that message. I think I already translated it. I wrote it down somewhere. And okay, I have to either find it or... Hopefully I can find it. So I have to translate it again. That would stink. I remember translating it, actually. Okay, so we really didn't use up resources. Actually, Amethyst did. Yeah, Lord Drebin, there are demons in there. I think it doesn't matter who. It's 150 no matter what. I just want to get her spell points back. We were injured not at all by those rats, of course. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna, I guess, fight undead. Try to find some sign of Drebin. Or find out what he... was up to necessarily. Doesn't seem like a very good fellow to be conjuring demons and stuff. Oh, and we can level up Amethyst. Right, so next level, yeah, leveling up Amethyst to level 4. And then heading to Chancellor Drebin's mansion to try to figure that whole puzzle out. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.